Hello, people. We're back and we're gonna try something different. So we're gonna play a bit of Silent Hunter 5. I love this game. Basically play a U-boat commander. So I'm playing in 4K and it's gonna be downscaled to 1080p. These guys look a bit rough. I've got the anti-aliasing set as high as I can. I tried downscaling to 1080p, but it kind of messes it around a little bit. So anyway, we'll see how it goes. I might try and figure out a different way of doing it. So we're gonna start a new campaign, and we're gonna change our name to Len Von Crappy, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have a crappy performance in this game. So let's just hit start game. Skip game tutorial, yeah, because I know what I'm doing in the tutorial, so let's just get to it, I think. So I don't know how this is gonna go, guys. I don't know how long an episode's gonna be. Yeah, I have no idea basically, so that's that. I'm not playing this game modded. I know you can heavily mod the game if you want to, but I'm not doing that. I might see how this goes and I might mod some of the stuff. But you can see that this is 4K because the surrounding part is just this dull silver. And then you've got the rendered image in the middle. But I'm intrigued to see how this goes. It's a game I really enjoy playing. Just because I'm kind of struggling for build time at the moment. I really want to build a Ryzen 3 system, but that's not going to happen. So anyway, I thought we would go back to 1939 and try and kill some people. But I will cut out all these annoying loading screens. For some reason, the loading time is really long, even though this is on an SSD. I don't get it, really. So there's our sub. Getting 50 odd frames per second, that's fine. Not bad for 4K. There she is. What a beauty. What an absolute beauty. That is what we are gonna be. That's what we are gonna be calling home for the next wee while, guys. There is our submarine. I can't remember what class it is now, but we'll find that out in due course. But as you can see, it's got an external. Out of the way, dude. It's got an external rear torpedo tube. Anyway. Oh, wait. Oh, way up. Let's talk to this dude.
Herr Kalein.
Nothing more to say to you, young man. Right. Whoa. This guy's like God. Or Jesus. There's some rays coming off of him. Why? Anyway, this is better.
Welcome back, Herr Kalein.
What are my orders?
Come in, Captain. I have just received your orders from Naval High Command. Unfortunately, our situation has just changed for the worse. Have a look at this.
Oh. Okay.
Following our invasion of Poland, England and France have now declared war on us. A situation not anticipated by Berlin.
Fair enough.
This, of course, means that we are now up against the most powerful fleet in the world, the Royal Navy. An uneven match, if ever there was one. The British fleet numbers 255 warships. We merely have 34. Which leaves us with only one hope. Our U-boats.
That's right. We are the only hope.
Our enemies have set up a naval blockade which traps our battleships in their ports or forces them into direct confrontation out at sea. A situation that must be avoided at all cost at this moment. Only smaller forces like the submarines can evade this blockade and make for the open sea. We currently possess 46 U-boats. 22 are ready for battle.
Yeah.
You will command one of them, Captain.
Okay.
Make good use of her. Strategically, as Commodore Dönitz has explained, Our overall objective is to exploit England's dependence on imported goods.
Yeah.
And strike her without direct confrontation by cutting off all supply lines and starving its people until the king himself begs for mercy. Your goal for now is to attack and inflict as much damage as possible along Britain's main coastal supply routes. Focus your attacks primarily on unescorted convoys and freighters. This will disrupt the enemy's supply lines, slow down their shipyard production, and diminish their overall shipping power. Let's give those Tommies hell. They'll never know what hit them. Good hunting, Captain.
Cool. Right, let's see what we can do. What's that? What's that? Oh, cool. Invasion of Poland. September the 4th. What are we on? September the 3rd? Nah, I don't think we have time to get there and do that. That's unfortunate, because that would be easy. September the 3rd, 1939, so let's see. Yeah, September the 4th. Okay, so we don't have time to do that. What's this? British coastal waters. Okay, so we've got to June the 1st to do that one. Or we have this one, which is also June the 1st. British supplies. I don't know. Oh, well, look, there's my hometown, Inverness. And that's where I studied, Edinburgh. Edinburgh's not actually there, that's in the wrong place. Edinburgh's down here. It's the other side. This is a really bad map. Glasgow is kind of in the wrong place as well, but never mind. We'll let them off. We'll let Ubisoft off. So, I think the only one we can go for is British Coastal Waters. I don't think I can request this. No, I can't request that. So, might do this one. Is there a way? How am I going to get out? I don't want to... Oh, enemy ship. So it looks like I could come through here and out this way, which looks a lot better than going all the way around here, coming out here near Hamburg, I think. Is it near Hamburg? Yeah, Hamburg's there. So coming out there makes a lot more sense to me. So guys, we are gonna request this mission. Then we're gonna crack on, so let's get rid of that.
Welcome back, Herr Kolon.
I don't have more to say to you. So, let's go and talk to this guy. Can we talk to this guy?
Herr Kolon!
Aww, my U-boat wants stuff done to it. Okay, nothing more to say, carry on.
Welcome back, Herr Kolon.
Let's start patrol. Here we are, so we're on the submarine. This is the periscope. The attack periscope, and this is the observation scope, which is up for some reason. How's your family?
My wife complains the kids are behaving like rascals. I'm so
great. Yeah, that's good. Let's go downstairs. That's the attack periscope there. Let's go downstairs. Yeah, here we go. And let's plot a course. Okay. So where are we? Where am I? Oh my goodness, that's just there. Okay, so we want to go...
New waypoint. Course 167. Returning to course.
Half speed ahead. I'll stop.
We are reaching course end. New waypoint. Course 354.
So let's set up some gonna be quite boring for you guys, so I might do this.
New waypoint. Course 20.
Bit of navigation. It's gonna take a while.
New waypoint. Course 13. Returning to course. New waypoint. Course 9.
That'll get us in. That will get us in, and we might sink this, whatever this is. Looks like a merchant vessel. Yeah, we'll sink that. So let's get out. Let's get up top. Yeah, let's go and see what we're doing. We might be going a bit fast on the old diesel engines, but let's have a look. Here we go, guys. We are motoring along. I think we might reduce the speed a little bit.
Slow speed ahead.
Slow speed. Have a look. Look at all these lovely houses we're leaving behind. Okay, guys. Well, that's that done. So I'll probably leave it there for the moment. Oh, there's no more U-boats. We are underway. We are underway with nothing bad happening, which is good. So yeah, I think what I'm going to do is I'll stop it there and I'll come back in a few seconds. Hey guys, so as you can see from the map down here, we've come through the first part of the canal, but there is a merchantman there, an enemy merchantman. I think it... Oh, look at that! Oh, this is a cheap shot. He's stranded. I think we'll sink him anyway. Because, you know, why not? He's there and he shouldn't be there. Right, dude, I want on these. Okay, there we go. Let's lock him.
Tracking new target!
That's great. Cheers, dude. Mind.
Tracking new target.
Unknown freighter. Let's find out what kind of freighter it is and let's stop.
I'll stop.
So, what have we got? One mast. One stack. Not this one, it's not that one. It's also got a rounded end. We're gonna kind of get pulled along by the current here. But let's see if we can find out what this is. It's a very small freighter, I think. It's not that one. I don't think it's rendered properly. So it's got the mast at the front. Got that bit, and then it's got the bolt. There, one mast at the front. It's got one of those, it's got a bolt. I think we go for this. Well, let's do that. We'll say it's that. Right, okay. Let's get out here. Let's go to this guy, and we will say.
Man the deck
gun! Thank you very much. Alright, let's go down and... I cannot believe this. We're in Germany. This guy should not be here. But anyway, we are not going to say no to an easy kill. Let's get on the deck gun. Let's go up here. Doobie-doo, there he is. I have no idea how close this guy is. We're going to say... Let's try a kilometer. Oh yeah, that's the one. That's annoying because I said I didn't want these cheaty health bars at the top. Let's go up a bit. Oh yeah, that's what we want. Let's see if we can't put that light out. It's not that it matters because we're in Germany. Oh, it's really sensitive. There we go. Let's go up a little bit. I can't hit that light. Up a bit more. bit. Up bit. I kind of feel bad for these guys. They're beached. And we're taking them out. But, you know, it's war, gentlemen. And you know what that means? It means all is fair. So, let's continue. I'm put some in this section of the boat. These are all armor piercing, by the way. We can move to load up some incendiaries, some high explosives. Let's see if we can't get it burning a bit more. Boom. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that. That's amazing. I cannot believe this guy got stuck in the Kiel Canal, but I suppose these things happened all the time. You know, what are you gonna do if you're on the middle in the middle of delivering something? And war breaks out, you're kind of, whoa, you're kind of screwed. That was a great shot. Put another one of those in her. And let's move back to the armor piercing just to finish her off. I have to figure out why that's there. I didn't want health bars. You know, I don't want to know how damaged or undamaged it is until it appears as sunk, basically. But yeah, there's no point firing a torpedo at her because A, it's a waste of a torpedo because she's not moving, she's not armed, and B, I don't know if a torpedo would be any use. I don't know if the water she's sitting in is deep enough, but the deck gun will get it done for us. Take a bit longer, but, you know, we'll get there. That's her sunk, which is good. So, let's have a look, actually. See if this counted. September 3rd. Sunk one ship, Hog Island Type A freighter for 4,183 tons. Awesome! Well, guys, I did not expect that, but that is her there. Let's see if I can't get. Oh, come on, guys, out of the way. We'll run along our ship. Yeah, so she sunk, so we're literally. The sub pen's back there, so we've probably come like 2-3 kilometers and we've sunk our first ship. Pretty awesome. So let's set our course, let's continue on our way, so to speak.
New waypoint, course 358.
We'll just get through here.
New waypoint, course 3, 4, 6. New waypoint. Course.
This is gonna take
three,
a while,
four,
guys. So
zero.
I will probably
waypoint. Course 3, 4, 1.
Navigate.
Course 3, 4, 9.
Through the canal, and then we will join
new
the
waypoint.
Action again
course
on
three,
our way
five,
to the British coast.
Seven.
Hey guys, well, we got through the canal without a little trouble. We're not far off the coast of England, so where are we? Zoom out a bit. So we're there, and our patrol area is here. So it's broad daylight, so I think what we're going to do is we're going to get underwater, because I don't want to get caught out. So let's get under the water. Go to periscope deck. Here we go, guys. We're going under. Hopefully my... Oh, come on. What are these two idiots doing? Let's go. Guys, we're going under. We're submerging the boat.
Periscope depth. Periscope depth.
Come on, then. Dive. Why are we not diving? Oh my goodness. Way. There we are. Diving very slowly. Let's slow down.
Half speed ahead.
There we go. We're going too quick. Hopefully the watch crew get
current depth 1.0 meters.
No, they're still above. Oh, for God's sake.
Engage electric motors.
Well, I think those guys are still, if we get to Takes a while to get used to this external view. Here we go. Yeah, they're quite happy. Sorry about my clicky keyboard, guys. I can't help that, but they seem to be quite happy just up there. Don't know how they're surviving. Maybe that's how we lost the war, or the Germany lost the war. Anyway, let's go on the periscope. Yep, they're still there. Don't know what they're doing. Seems very shallow where we are. Let's put that down a bit. Doesn't need to be that high. It's quite a bright day. There's nothing about, I don't think. Let's have a look. Nothing on the horizon. It's a lovely day. I have to admit, this game looks really good in 4K. Although I had to turn down some of the settings to get it to run at an acceptable frame rate. Anyway, where are we? Let's have a look. We're there. So let's plot course. Basically, I think we want to come here. And we're just zigzag. And hopefully we'll pick something up. And I think what we'll do is we will maybe sneak into, what harbour is this? Grimsby. I think we'll sneak into Grimsby if we don't find anything here. Anyway, we're going to put the periscope down. Let's get off periscope, escape, and let's put the periscope down. Should be down now. Let's go down. Wrong way. Just gonna see how the guys are getting on. Everyone's nice and calm in our little tin can. I don't know why it sounds like I'm running everywhere. I can assure you I'm not. I can't invert my mouse, which really messes with my head. Here's a torpedo room. Anyway, guys, that's that. So we're getting to where we need to be. So I think we're going to leave it there, and I'll come back to you when we're in the middle of doing something, or if anything comes up, but we're under the water for the moment. Catch you in a few seconds. Hey guys, so I'll show you where we are. It's a bad time of day. It's the middle of the day. We're sat right at the mouth of the inlet going to Grimsby, but there's two destroyers. Two destroyers parked up on patrol. It is about 12 o'clock. We've got 25% battery power remaining, but the CO2 is fine. So I would quite like to stay here until it gets dark. I don't particularly want to move with those guys hanging around. There's one destroyer quite far away, and then the other one. Where is the other one? It should be coming up. Is where, according to this, there's an, oh, there he is, he's a bit closer, but they're just patrolling the mouth of the harbour. I just don't know if we have enough time to sit. It would be nice to sit and wait, play the waiting game while these guys are doing their thing. I'm not sure what we're gonna do. I might sit here for a little while. Anyway, guys, I'll come back to you. Hopefully when I come back to you, we will be in the harbour and we'll be able to take some pot shots at some parked up vessels, which would be good. Anyway, see you when I see you. Bye. Okay, guys, so we've made it into Grimsby. We're sat just off the harbour, and there is one tanker, I think. Another tanker. another tanker. Then there's a sea one.
Hi guys, so at this point I'm going to have to make a bit of a confession. We did in fact destroy six vessels in the harbour before we had to leave due to a destroyer coming in, but OBS crapped out on me. It crashed. So although I've recorded the audio, I haven't recorded any of the footage beyond what you're seeing just now. So when we start episode 2, it will be as we're leaving the harbour, we'll go over our tonnage and things like that. Sorry about that guys, but that just happens sometimes. Needless to say, I'm going to use my internal capture card next time rather than the external device, and hopefully that should be a bit more stable for OBS. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the first episode, guys. I certainly enjoyed making it, and I hope you tune in for episode 2 coming soon. Bye.